Hello friends, welcome to my online class. In our previous classes, we have seen minor affine element AIJ, that is given by MIJ. So the definition already ready in the room. Minor thing find out to the element in row matte column delete maadid mele namge en determinant sigutala adike en helthino minor affine element AIJ. Okay, then cofactor of an element. Cofactor of an element AIJ is given by capital AIJ. So this is equals to minus 1 to the power I plus j into MIJ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೋ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಬೇಕಿತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಐ ಜೆ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಟು ಪವರ್ ಐ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಜೆ ಎಂ ಐ ಜೆ ಮಾಡಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಕೋ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಈ ಕೋ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ವಿ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಹೆಂಗ್ ಫೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ನಾವು ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ರೋ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ವಿತ್ ದೇರ್ ಕರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಕೋ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ This gives the determinant value. Otherwise, if you multiply elements of a row with other cofactors, you will get that determinant value is zero. Okay, ಇದು ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಸೊ ನಿನ್ನೆ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಡ್ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ಅಡ್ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಅಡ್ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು This is the matrix of cofactors transpose. Adjoint and extremely transpose of the cofactors. This is also a matrix. Transpose of cofactors of order n. So this is a cofactors are now transpose matrix. Now the matrix we are going to know adjoint of a matrix. Okay, we need to know this. So what is inverse of a matrix? Inverse of a matrix is there are four alone given. Okay, there are four alone given. There are one given there. A into adjoint of A equals to adjoint of A into A equals to determinant of A into I only. So then in the class will be two matrix. Okay, this is also one of the important property. There are two given there. If A and B are non-singular matrices, singular matrices under you know. If A is said to be a, if A is a square matrix, then it is said to be a singular matrix. If determinant of A equals to zero, determinant of A equals to zero, other hand, our matrix again let you know singular matrix. If determinant of A is not equals to zero, then that matrix is called non-singular matrix. If A and B are non-singular matrices. Then AB not equal to zero and BA is not equal to zero means AB and BA are also non-singular matrices of the same order of A and B. Okay. Next one. Theorem 3. Determinant of AB can also be written as determinant of A into determinant of B product of these two variables. So third theorem. The important theorem. Okay. Theorem 4. Theorem 4. A inverse can also be written as now A inverse can be found out to 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A where determinant of A is not equal to 0. So, this condition is important formula. So, I think inverse of the matrix that is A inverse is given by 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A where determinant of A ಈ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟರಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫೈರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸೊ ಈ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ವರ್ಷ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಫೈರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 1 ಬೈ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಇಂಟು ಅಡ್ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೋಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇದೊಂದು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ 1 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಚಾಕ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಎ ಇಸ್ ಅ ನಾನ್ ಸಿಂಗುಲರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಎನ್ then determinant of adjoint of A equals to determinant of A to the power n minus 1. Our question line for that is if A is of order 3, if A is of order 3 and determinant of A equals to 6, then find then find determinant of adjoint of A and R. Key type questions are one mark sir. So this is what we know, determinant of adjoint of A and R. This formula is this only one determinant of A over n minus 1. N only in order of the matrix. Order is 3. 3 minus 2. So 3 minus 1, 2 over. So determinant of A value is already 6. 6 power means 6. So E type. Okay. The clear? You all are concept of previous class discussion. Okay. In this session, we will see some examples and our NCERT exercise. Okay. Example, if A equals to matrix 1, 3, 3, 1, 4, 3, 1, 3, 4, then verify that A into adjoint of A equal to determinant of A into I. Also, find A inverse in particular. So, first we have to verify this condition, then it is unrelated A inverse in a final problem. Okay. First again, determinant of A and I solution. Determinant of A equals to expanding along R1 expanding along R2 expanding along R3 yada madukode determinant value is to note. So if I expanding along R1 and then code in a 1 into 4 into 4 16 minus 9. So either the plus is there with the minus of that is plus of that minus 3 into E element along 1 into 4 is 4 minus 3 plus 3 into 3 minus 4. Second note is 1 is 16 minus 9. That is 7 minus 3 into 1 plus 3 into minus 1. 7 minus 3 minus 3. 7 minus 3 minus 3 1, which is not equal to 0. So next continue model. A inverse determinant of A not equal to 0, then A inverse is real data. A is non singular. Next, you have to find adjoint of A. You don't find out of it, you don't prove it. Adjoint of A, what are the co-factors? Co-factors are the A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23. A31, A32. A3. Here I have to alternatively plus minus accordingly. First again, plus minus plus. And then 2, 1 plus 1, even 1 plus 2, even out of minus 1 plus 3, even plus alternative plus minus accommodate. Now you know co factor of A11, right? I eliminated all. Row of column bit, row of column bit, 16 minus 9 is 7. Next, minus the bracket number, E element row of column bit, 4 minus 3, 1 error, that is minus 1, that is minus 1. A13, E element row of column bit, 3 minus 4. Minus 1 plus into minus minus 1. A21 element, E element row of the column. 3 into 4, 12. Minus 3 into 3, 9. Second element, 12 minus 9, 3 minus 3. A22, E element row of the column. 1 into 4. 4 minus 3. 4 minus 3 is 1. 4 minus 3 is 1. I have to do plus 1. A23. E element row. Row of the column together. 1 into 3, 3. Minus 1 into 3. Cancel again. 0. 3 minus 3. 0. Next up. A31. E element row. Row of the column. 3 into 3. 9 and 9 minus 12. 9 minus 12. This is minus 3 again. A32. E element in the row of the column. 1 into 3. 3 minus 3. 0. 833 element you know row of the column 1 into 4 is 4 minus 3 1 4 minus 3 is 1 so ivaga adjoint I have noted adjoint of a equals to this is the number transpose of the coefficients right? First row na first column so a11 a12 a13 a21 a22 a23 సో ఫైనల్ మ్యాట్రిక్స్ ని మనం a11 a12 a13 a21 a22 a23 a31 a32 a33 దిస్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు a11 7 7 minus 1 minus 1 minus 3 1 0 minus 0 0 9 this is minus 3 minus 0 again 0 plus 1 so this is your adjoint of A we didn't check one more day LHS LHS in the number A into adjoint of A that equals to A 1 3 1, 4, 3, 1, 3, 4, into adjoint of A, 7, minus 3, minus 3, minus 1, 1, 0, minus 1, 0, 1, and first one is a limb, along the row we go, second one is a limb, down the column one. 1 into 7, 7, minus 3, minus 3. 1 minus 3. Next one, minus 3, plus 3. Minus 3, plus 3, cancel again. Minus 3, plus 3, 0. 3 into 0, 0. Okay, next one. Minus 3, 3 into 0, 0. 3 into 1, 1, 3. 3 minus 3, cancel. 0. Next one. 1 into 7. 7 minus 4 minus 3. 0. Minus 3. 0 plus 3. This also. Minus 3. 4. 0. 4 minus 3. 1 again. Next one. Minus 3. 0 plus 3. This also 0. Matrix multiplication ready now. Okay. 7 minus 3 minus 4. 0. Minus 3 plus 3. 0. Minus 3 0 plus 4. 1. So this can also be written as 1 into the matrix of 1 into 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 by all that. So what is this 1? 1 and 8. Determinant of A. Determinant of A is 1. So this can be written as determinant of A into this is the identity matrix. This is equal to RHS. Is it not? Verifiable. So next we have to find A inverse. A inverse time to the formula in the A inverse equals to 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A. So 1 by determinant of A, determinant of A will use the 1 into. So 1 by 1 into adjoint of A will use 7 minus 3 minus 3 minus 1 1 0 minus 1 0 1. So this is nothing but so 1 by 1 is 1. 1 into this matrix is same matrix. 7 minus 3 minus 3 minus 1 1 0 minus 1 0 1. So this is our A inverse. A inverse equals to this. Oh. Next example. If A equals to matrix 2, 3, 1, minus 4 and B equal to matrix 1, minus 2, minus 1, 3, then verify that AB whole inverse equals to B inverse into A inverse. This is also one of the important property. In another moment, AB whole inverse equals to B inverse into A inverse. So, it's very common. Solution. So, first thing you can AB prime of the angle of the inverse prime of A, B equals to 2, 3, 1, minus 4 into 1, minus 2, minus 1, 3. In game, matrix matrix relation here again. First matrix level along the row of second matrix level down the column of it. Not very good. 2 into 1 is 2, minus 3, minus 1. 2 minus 3 is minus 1. Minus 4 plus 9. 2 minus 2 minus 4 plus 9 5 by 3 1 minus 2 minus plus 4 4 1 plus 4 this is 5 minus 2 minus 12 so minus 14 this is your AB so have to find it AB inverse so your AB is not the then you formula A inverse equals to 1 by determinant of A to adjoint of A. So first again, determinant of indeterminant. 1 into minus 14, 14 minus 25. This is minus 11, which is not equal to 0. Then AB inverse is exist. Then AB not singular, AB not singular, then AB inverse exists like that. That is given by now. Determinant of, AB. Inverse equals to 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of AB. Yeah, I know it. So 1 by determinant of A, sorry, 1 by determinant of AB, that is 1 by minus 11 into adjoint of AB in front of the AB. Okay, adjoint of AB in front of the now order 2 is entered in. Interchange these two elements. Diagonal elements in order to of order 2 and what are the order 2 is just you have to interchange diagonal elements and then illi minus 14 and illi minus 11. Interchange. Next, non diagonal elements in order to change this sign plus the minus 1 plus 1 plus 5 there again minus 5. So illi plus 5 there again. Minus 1. So sign in a chain one. The simplification here today. AB whole inverse equals to E 1 by minus 7 all the way multiply by all the way of minus 7 are going to count up. Yeah, they told you minus 7 taking out minus 1 common. But they're going to minus 1 divided by minus 11 into minus, sorry, minus plus 14, 5, 5, 1. So minus plus get cancelled. AB inverse equals to 1 by 11 into 14, 5, 5, 1. So this is our AB inverse. Next is the final question. B inverse into A inverse. First again, A inverse in the morning. Next. A inverse time on the 1 by determinant of A. Determinant of A found out of 3. Determinant of A and the minus H minus 3. This is minus 7, which is not equal to 0. Then A inverse exists. Adjoint of A and the adjoint of A and the of order 2 in just interchange the diagonal lines. 2 minus 4 is the other way. Minus 4 will work. 2 will work. I'm like, change the sign of non diagonal elements. Plus 3 then, okay? Minus 3. Will plus 1 is okay? Minus 1. This is adjoint of A. So now, A inverse equals to 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A. This is one formula. So this is 1 by minus 11. Determinant of A is minus 11 into adjoint of A is minus 4, minus 3, minus 1. Next, I have to find B inverse. B inverse is the B inverse is the determinant of B family. Determinant of B equals to 3 minus minus plus 8 plus 2, plus 2. This value is 1, which is not equal to 0. Determinant of B is 1, which is not equal to 0. Then B is singular, then B inverse is exist. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಮುಂಚೆ ಅಡ್ಜೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ತಗೊಂಡು ಅಡ್ಜೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಅಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿ ಅಡ್ಜೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಅಂತ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಇದು ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಟೂ ಇದೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದಿ ಡಯಾಗೋನಲ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ತ್ರೀ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮಗಿಲ್ಲಿ 3 1 ಇದು ನಡುವೆ ಇಂಟರ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಡಯಾಗೋನಲ್ಸ್ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಚೇಂಜ್ ದಿ ಸೈನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟೂ ಆದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ವರ್ ಅಡ್ಜೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ನಾ ಬಿ ವರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ 1 ಬಾರ್ determinant of B into adjoint of B. So this is equals to 1 by 1 into adjoint of B is 3, 2, 1, 1. So again we are doing B inverse into A inverse by multiplier. B inverse 1 by 1 is 1, 3, 2, 1, 1. Into A inverse is here. There is a little. Into 1 by minus 11, minus 4, minus 3, minus 1, 2. So 1 by minus 11 is the constant of red middle, isn't it? Minus 1 by minus 7 is the minus 1 by 11 is over there. You are you have to multiply. 3, 2, 1, 1 into minus 4, minus 3, minus 1, 2. Multiply number 2 right away. Minus 1 by 11 as it is. 3 into minus 4, minus 12. This is minus 2, minus 14. Minus 49. Minus 9, plus 4. 5 I sorry minus 5 next minus 4 minus 1 again minus 5 minus 3 plus 2 minus 1 I again ये minus sign common तो बोल रहे हैं minus sign common तो बोलो और एक नंबर लगा कर दिया ना कर दो minus ने minus plus आगे 1 by 11 into 14, 5, 5, 1. We call that equation 2. Okay? Equation 2 and 3. Okay? Equation 2. Equation 1 and 2. From 1 and 2. From 1 and 2 and 3. Next example, show that the matrix A equal to 2, 3, 1, 2 satisfies the equation A square minus 4A plus I equals to 0. So here I is the identity matrix of order 2 by 2 and 0 is the 0 matrix of order 2 by 2. Using this equation, find A inverse of the name. Okay, first we have to prove this condition. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಎ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಫೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು. ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂದ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂದ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎ ಇಂಟು ಬಿ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 2 3 1 2 ಇಂಟು 2 3 1, 2. Multiply number 2. First matrix cell level along the row. Second matrix cell down the row. 2 into 2, 4. 4 plus 3 into 1 is 3. 4. 7. This is a square. Next, I equation of the LHS. Now, LHS equals to a square minus 4a plus I. So, a square is 7, 12, 4, 7 minus 4, 8. A value is 2, 3, 1, 2 plus I can get 1, 0, 0, 1. Then, we are going to go to the matrix addition and subtraction. The corresponding elements will corresponding elements will subtract multiple. So, first you will simply want to put in 7, 12, 4, 7, minus 4 into 2, 8, 4 into 3, 12, 4 into 1, 4, 4 into 2, this is 8, plus 1, 0, 0, 1. Here I have to 7 minus 8, minus 1, plus 1, 0, 1. 12 minus 12, 0 plus 0, again 0. 4 minus 4, 0, 0 plus 0, 0. 7 minus 8, minus 1 plus 1, 0. So this is nothing but 0, this is RHS. So we will provide first condition. In next improvement, so using this equation, we have to find A equals 9. Now, A square minus 4A plus I equals 0. So, E type questions for the A model question. First, I is on the term side is transformed. So, here, I is transformed. A square plus A into A minus 4A, this is equal to minus I. So, now A equals to make it the post multiplying by A equals to make it the way, then A equals to make post multiplying by A equals on both sides. First multiple is number 1. A into A into A inverse. First multiplying A inverse on both sides. Minus 4A into A inverse. A into A inverse. This equals to minus I into A inverse. So A into A inverse at that time. This is I, and the matrix. A into I minus again 4 into A inverse again 4 into I. This is I into A inverse. Now I into matrix again, A into matrix particular, you will get the same matrix. Minus A inverse again. This implies A into I, again A only, I into matrix minus 4i, this is minus a square I. So then we will be going to a square, so a inverse of I, minus square, minus an arc transformation. Minus an arc transformation, this equals minus of a minus 4i equal to a inverse. This is nothing but A inverse equals to first you get plus sign about it, minus and minus plus I 4i minus A. Okay. So A inverse is nothing but 4i minus A. I have told you 4 into I 1 0 0 1 minus A 2 3 1 2. This will be found for it. 4 0 0 4 multiple number 4 burger terms again minus 2 3 1 2 subtract one more right 4 minus 2 is 2 0 minus 3 माइनस थ्री, जीरो माइनस वन माइनस वन, फोर माइनस टू, सो दिस इज अवर ए इनवर्स. क्लियर? नॉट प्रॉब्लम. नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज 4.5. फाइंड एडजॉइंट ऑफ ईच ऑफ द मैट्राइसेस. सो इक्कड़ फर्स्ट वन लो 1, 2, 3, 4, second one, 1, minus 1, 2, 2, 3, 5, minus 2, 0, 1. So, D matrix in the first solution only, okay, A and let A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 2 by 2 matrix is adjoint from the body. Again, direct. So, adjoint of A is equal to So, interchange the diagonal elements. Change the sign. Minus 2, minus 3. So, this is the adjoint of A. Over. This is another very curious question. Okay. Idu 3 by 3 is the So, you have to find all the cofactors of the element of this matrix. Then, transpose. Solution. So, consider this matrix as that A equal to 1, minus 1, 2, 2, 3, 5, minus 2, 0, 1. Find the cofactors. Now, A11. A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. కొంచెం వర్గం పెట్టండి. ఇదంతా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ అయినా ఆల్టర్నేటివ్లీ ప్లస్ మైనస్ 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 ప్లస్ ఇవ్వగా మైనస్ అనుకోండి పెడతాం ఈ ఎలిమెంట్ మా కోఫాక్టర్ ఏ రో మొత్తం పర్ఫెక్ట్ త్రీ ఫైవ్ జీరో త్రీ టూ వన్ ఇస్ త్రీ మైనస్ జీరో దిస్ ఇస్ త్రీ మైనస్ ఈ ఎలిమెంట్ రో మొత్తం పర్ఫెక్ట్ 2 into 1 is 2, minus of minus, 2 into 5 is 10, this is 12, means minus 12 by direct rate. But that's check mark, right? 1, 3, E element of room at 100, 2 into 0, 0, minus of minus, 2 into 3, this is 6. 2, 1, E element of room at 100, minus 1, 0. Minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, plus 1. Okay, A22, E element, row mode, column mode. 1, minus of minus, plus I, 2 into 4, 1 plus 4 is 5. Next, E element, row mode, column mode, 0. Minus 11, minus 1. This is the adjoint of the matrix. Clear? Not doubt. Next question. Verify A into adjoint of A equals to adjoint of A into A equals to determinant of A into R. So, theorem only now is the property prove. So, ये examples के check मारना पड़ता है. So, now really one time मारते हैं मुफ्फा मारते हैं A adjoint of A ना ना तो prove मारते हैं. You will ना try this at home. Okay, this condition. Solution. So, I will consider first. Let A equals to 2, 3, minus 4, minus 6. So first you have to find adjoint of this matrix. Already put the adjoint of 2 by 2 length matrix. Just interchange the diagonal elements. Then change the sign. The plus is the minus and minus is the plus sign. So this is your adjoint of A. Then you have to prove this condition. I will determine from it. Before this, determinant of A is minus 12 minus minus 12. Then I go minus 12 plus 12. This is 0. Determinant of A 0. I next determinant of A. If I am put it now. A into adjoint of A equals to A in there 2, 3, minus 4, minus 6 into adjoint of A, clear, minus 6, minus 3, 4, 2, multiply by 4, minus 12, plus 12, 0, minus 6, plus 6, 0, minus 24, sorry, plus 24, minus 24, 0, plus 12, minus 12, 0. So this is equals to 0. You are given to multiply it, A into adjoint of A equals to determinant of A into I. So it is the determinant of A is already 0. Right? So this can be another into I am not right. This equals to determinant of A into I. You have I matrix 0 matrix and not 0 matrix. Okay? 0 matrix can be written as 0 into I. So you already 0 on that determinant of A into I. Hence the proof. This is I. So check one for solution. Like A equal to 1 minus 1, 2, 3, 0, minus 2, 1, 0, 3. 1, 0, 3 then. So first find the determinant of A. Determinant of A equals to 1 into. So expansion is easier by getting another expanding along C2 maximum. That means 0, 0 just C. Determinant 12. Okay. Expanding along C2 maximum. So plus minus. Minus. Plus minus to the sides. Minus and minus plus again. 1 into minus and minus plus again. 1 into E element row, row and then column button. 3 into 3. 9 minus 1 into minus 2. Minus and minus plus 2. This is 11. Determinant of A equals to 11. And your 0 plus anything is 0. Plus 0 plus anything is 0. Bit good. Next up, adjoint problem. Adjoint problem will be cofactors. Now, A11, A12, A13, plus, minus, plus. Next, A21, A22, A23. Plus like that, minus, plus, minus. Next term, A31, A32, A33. Plus like that, plus minus plus. Now then, there are four factors. A one is zero. This is row of the column number 0, minus 0, 0. A one to do 9 plus 2, 11. That is 0 minus 0, 0. A two one to do minus 3, minus 0. A to 1 minus 3 minus 1 minus plus I 3 again 2 to 2 3 minus 2 1 and 2 A 2 3 value is A 2 3 0 minus of minus 1 plus 1 plus into minus is this is minus 1 A 3 1 value is minus of minus 2 0 this is plus 2, then D element will be, then minus 2, minus 6, minus 8, minus 8, minus plus again, it is plus 8, I have A 3 3, it is D element, row number, column number, 0, minus or minus, plus again, this is 3 again. Now, adjoint of A equals to, here I don't write, 0, minus 11, 0, 3, 1, minus 1, this is 2, 8, 3. So this is your adjoint of A. Now we have to verify that condition, LHS. This equals to A into adjoint of A. Only one condition satisfy, two marks, minimum condition, one will try. Okay. This equals to A is 1 minus 1, 2, 3, 0 minus 2, 1, 0, 3. This is your matrix A, then adjoint of A. Adjoint of A is 0, 3, 2, minus 11, 1, 8, 0, minus 1, multiply one to it, first matrix will lower, then second matrix will lower. Down the column bar. Any other one, right? 0 plus 11, 0. 11 like that. Next one, 3 minus 1, minus 2. 3 minus 1, minus 2, and like that. 0, 2 minus 8, minus 6, minus 6 plus 6. 0. Next one. 0, 0, 0, 0, 9 plus 0 plus 2, 11. Minus and minus plus 7. Next one. 6, 0, minus 6. Again 0. Next one. 0, 0, 0, 0. Again 3, 0, minus 3, 0, next you can know 2, 0, 9, this is 11. So here I know 11 is common, so creating 11 is common, 11 into, here I have 1, 0, 0, 11 common, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, so this is equals to 11 is on the, you know, 11 is the determinant of A. Determinant of A into, so this is the IID matrix. This is equals to RHS. So hence the two. Note down. Next question. Find inverse of the matrices if it exists. So you can have the inverse exist already. Find inverse of the. So 6 in the alpha, so find the. Note down. So then we have one example that is repeating to triangle. Okay. So first to get solution. Let the matrix A and A equals to 2 minus 2 4 3. Already A inverse in a formula for the letter. There are four legs that A inverse is equals to 1 6 minus 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 12. So 3 into 2, 6. Minus 4 into 2. Sorry, 4 into 2 is 8. So this is 6 plus 8, 14, which is not equal to 0. So here, the A is non singular type. So A is non singular type. You can A inverse is exist. Next, adjoint of A and A only. Adjoint of A equals to. Adjoint of A again, check A model. Just interchange the diagonal elements and change the sign of the non dual elements. Minus 2 is the plus 2, plus 4 is the minus 4. So, Ivaga A inverse. Now, we have. So, A inverse equals to 1 by 2 root of A into adjoint of A. So, 1 by 2 root of A is 14 in the. So, adjoint of A is 3, 2, minus 4. So this is our answer. Similarly, we try mode. So, sorry, if you try mode, then the determinant of A is 5 mode. But then, our adjoint of A is found. Adjoint of A is found. 3 by 2 is direct formula. And the first one is the cofactors formula. But that is adjoint formula. Our same procedure. So, all are same procedure. Okay. So, note down these answers. You may like try mode. These answers today, check mode. Fifth round already solved mode. Sixth round answer. 7th one answer, 8th one answer, 9th one answer, and 10th one answer. So, it will work matter. This is E answer to the very format code. So, 11th one is the number. 11th question. 1, 0, 0, 0, cos alpha, sin alpha, 0, sin alpha, minus cos alpha. So, it will be in one to be inverse time if it exists. Okay. First, you get A and B. Matrix A and B. Okay. Solution. Okay. Next one, determinant of A. Determinant of A and B, 1 into expanding along the model, 1 into cos alpha minus cos alpha minus cos square alpha. This is minus sin square alpha. This equals to minus sin common the code. Minus sin common to minus 1 into sin square alpha plus cos square alpha. So sin square plus cos square is 1. So minus 1 into 1 is minus 1. So determinant of A is minus 1, which is not equal to 0. Next point, adjoint of A. Adjoint of A and F only. Adjoint of A from the first co find the cofactors. A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. A23, A31, A32, A33. Plus again, minus, plus, minus, plus. Okay. A1 is the element of row method, column method. Cos square alpha, minus cos square alpha, minus sin square alpha. Minus and common to the value is this value is minus 1. This is minus 1. This is the key element error. Row method, column method. 0, 0. A12 is 0. I need element error. A13 is 0, 0. Next one. A21. A21 is the element of row method, column method. 0, 0. Again, 0. Next one, E element of row method, column method. Minus cos alpha, 0. Plus into minus, minus cos alpha. Next, D element of Roman column method, sin alpha, 0. Minus sin alpha. Next to A31, E element of Roman method, column method, 0, 0. 0, A32, E element of this is cos alpha. So ivaga adjoint of A equals to here is the ring. This is -1, 0, 0. Next up, A21 is 0. A22 is minus cos alpha. A23 is minus sine alpha. A31 is 0. This is minus sine alpha. This is plus cos alpha. This is your adjoint of A. So you have to find A inverse. Now A inverse equals to 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A. Then I have 1 by determinant of A is 1 by minus determinant of A is minus 1 is there. So adjoint of A and adjoint is there. Minus 1, 0, 0. 0 minus cos alpha minus sine alpha, 0 minus sine alpha, this is cos alpha. Ikkada minus sine kada bhaga transform avutundi, minus and minus becomes plus. So A inverse equals to minus 1 to 1 divided by 0. ఇక్కడే 0 మైనస్ ఆల్ఫా కదా కాస్ ఆల్ఫా హియర్ సైన్ ఆల్ఫా 0 సైన్ ఆల్ఫా ఇది మైనస్ అంటే ఇది మైనస్ మైనస్ కాస్ ఆల్ఫా సో దిస్ ఇస్ యువర్ ఏ ఇన్వర్స్ నాట్ డౌట్.